It's David Bentley, his cross. It was Shefty Coochie cleared well. And Stephen Reid hits a thunderbolt to Blackburn Rovers. Oh, what a fabulous strike that is. Stephen Reid runs onto the loose ball and nearly bursts the back of the net. The sweetest cup goal as you'll see.